What's up? Welcome back to the next episode of Chrono Trigger. In the last episode, we met a new team member known as Isla, and she's going to be in our party now with Robo. Chest right here. Mid-tonic. Alright. Revive. That's cool. Isla is very fast, it appears. Oh, there's a route I climb over his bridge. Okay. Mid-tonic. And mid-ether. So this is the forest mage. Not mage. Oh my god, it's Charizard. Not Charizard. Don't be a scrub, Cam. Oh my god, it's Mankey and a Charizard. Got a shelter. Revive. Footprints. Just follow the footprints, I guess. Oh, okay, we can climb up here like so. And continue our merry way. Oh, and we got Yoshi's. Not Yoshi. Oh, wow, I made it. Up tight right there. Are these reptites? Nope, they're not. Alright. Oh, these are reptites. Yep, those are reptites, alright. Full ether, this one. Nope, save spot. Footsteps follow. What's this? Could those apes have made something this advanced? Zayla. Ah, the apes have arrived. You're nothing like Ayla. Tell me what this is at once. Tell it, Zayla, about the key. Oh, no. No. Guess you need some motivation. Come, Ms. Bell. No. It's okay, it's over. Robo leveled up. The apes beaten Isabel. Give thing back to Chrono now. Remember, we reptites will rule the world. Your days are numbered. I do not detect any damage. I fight any time, Azela. Ayla, no lose. You leave Chrono? No fun for Ayla. Thanks, Ayla. I learned a lot from you. Sorry, Chrono. I try to be strong now, just like Chrono. Come again, Chrono. Party, eat, dance, fight, fun. Never went up here. Is that even an upstairs? No, it's not. No, that's dumb. Alright. Well, I think that concludes this episode of Chrono Trigger. See you guys in episode 22.